Welcome to NewsUpdate here on YouTube. The editorial staff of NewsUpdate have discovered that we were a bit too quick on the trigger in an earlier story. We earlier reported that a holy book had been determined as a viable source of scientific knowledge, and we want to clarify this has not actually been the case. We do apologize. This has been NewsUpdate. Thank you for watching.